morning, Ethel. My, don't you look lovely today.
Poor shit. Now, Sheriff, you better hear me and hear me good. I want this loony bin closed down. Do you hear me, fella? Now, these kids ain't nothing but trouble. They don't respect others' property, and they're all crazy.
You tell them, Ma!
Ethel, these kids weren't doing...
Doing? Doing? You think I don't know what those two perverts were doing in my yard?
Say it like you mean it, Ma.
Would you shut the fuck up? Now, I'm gonna tell all of you. You mark my words. The next little bastard comes near my farm, I'm gonna blow your fucking brains out. You hear me? Don't you come near me, Sheriff. I'm warning you. I got a bomb on me. I swear to you, you make one move toward me, I'm gonna blow us all up. Start the engines, Junior. That's it. My final words.
Okay, okay, people, come on, let's go. The party's over.
My lock in. I'm gonna show that bastard once and for all. You hear me, Junior? I'm pulling it on. Is how I want it. Your body on the floor.